My Kanakambaram, I used to have a lot of them before, but now I only have 4 pots and only this one is flowering, which I'm fine with. Happy gardening!